Hey, what's going on?
Think a poke guy be moving in on my girl. Problem is, this guy's connected with some big shots. Otherwise, I would just fucking kill him.
He hangs out by the bus depot, doing all kinds of illegal shit.
I figure, if the cops happens to be there, he would have other things to worry about than my girl.
Sure, why not?